So too, of course, Caleb Ewan. We've spoken about him, but they're trailing McCulloch and McManus at the moment by a couple of points, so they need to do something.
And Nathan Bradshaw, which means Jack McCulloch and Tyrion McManus will be crowned champions in the under-19 30-kilometre Madison final. Exciting, and certainly the West Australian pair played into the hands of McCulloch and McManus, so they are the champions. And they've got the fist pump there. It is Jack McCulloch, the brother of Carly. Tyrion McManus has been a consistent rider at these championships, and they are the champions of Australia in the under-19 Madison.
They certainly are. Now, 16 points in the end was their total tally, McCulloch and McManus. Caleb Ewan and Bradshaw, 15 points, just 1 point behind. They took out two sprints. They tried to go on the attack very early. And third point, guys, it was just a brilliant race to watch.
In confirmation of the results, McCulloch, McManus, a point ahead of Bradshaw and Ewan, Gillett and Kerrison in third place results in the under-19 men's Madison final. More to come on the final night of competition for the Australian Track National Championships around the corner on SBS.